In this video series, we will take a look at some of the ghastly supernatural beings known as Hauntlings. Bone Collector is an ancient Chinese spirit whose curse sees him endlessly haunting in the Heilongjiang Forest. His apparition appears to those who are lost in the woods, offering help to lead them out if they can answer a riddle. For those who answer correctly, he makes good on his word, but for those less fortunate, Bone Collector will violently harvest a bone of his choosing from their body. Now in game, Bone Collector is a ranged spectral Hauntling, reaching into his satchel and hurling bones as his basic attacks. Bone Collector's first ability is the Screaming Skull. The Hauntling launches a wailing fiery skull in a straight line that penetrates and damages all enemies hit. In addition, any enemy Hauntling touched by the skull will have cooldown timers added to their abilities. Bone Collector's second ability is the Ribcage. The Hauntling drives his staff into the ground, summoning a tunneling mass of bones that move forward in a straight line. If the bone mass tunnels its way underneath an enemy player or minion, the ribcage will rupture up from out of the ground, stunning that entity in its place, thus preventing movement or attacking of any kind for a short duration. Bone Collector's third ability is the Pillar of Souls. With a quick wave of his hand, this Hauntling summons a portal to the other side, allowing a sizable crowd of spectral beings to escape in a wave of unearthly energy. This ability does damage to any enemy minion or player caught in its light while siphoning that energy away and returning it to Bone Collector as health regeneration. Bone Collector's ultimate ability are the Skeletal Sentinels. When utilized, Bone Collector summons two warrior skeletons to appear and hunt down an enemy player. If the enemy is defeated, the warriors will fight minions or even target statues or mausoleums. The Skeletal Sentinels are on a timer before they return to the afterlife, so if the enemy cannot defeat them, they need only to wait them out. In summary, Bone Collector does heavy spectral damage while having decent movement speed, light physical damage, and terrible defenses. Keep him out of close combat or he's going to frequently fall to more powerful chasers. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more Hauntlings.